Real Gill. First international, good for Trinidad and Tobago, and you came on and you changed the game. How you felt about that?
To be honest, it's a very great feeling. Just going first goal for your country, something that I always dream as a child.
You were hungry to come on the field because we know the last couple of days, you know, you were recovering from a niggling injury. Tell us about that.
Well, it was a tough one watching the lads playing. They was playing pretty good. I was fighting real hard to come back in the squad and I was just anxious to come on and did what I did too.
Tell us about that goal.
Well, it's just, that's me. Love to do that.
Tell us about it. Tell us about what made you see the opportunity to take the ball in and to go for goal.
Well, after I made the throw to Nathaniel and he gave me it back, after I go to cross and I see the man jump and just sell himself. So I say, well, I'm going to take it to them one time.
A little bit disappointed that we can hold on for the victory?
Yeah, very disappointed.
How do you think we're going to pick ourselves up now for the next 2 games?
Well, we see our mistakes tonight here. So for the rest of the next 2 games, hopefully we can cover that and come out and get 3 points in the 2 games.
Who you want to dedicate your goal to?
Well, I dedicate the goal to my mom.
Right. And what do you feel about the performance of the team and the spirit of the boys today?
Well, for the past couple of days, we are just trying not to stress on it. But 2 days before, we had a serious talk and everybody got serious. So it was nice. The camp got serious and nice. So the spirit is very high right now.